up the barrel frying pan. I came up the barrel for frying pan.
And you listen to Radio OT301 Amsterdam.
The LD50, that is lethal dosage 50%, involves mixing poisonous substances into animal feed or force feeding these substances to lab animals until exactly 50% die.
Oh, I've had experience with LD50s for almost any time.
As they say, expect the unexpected. So, expected Power versus Power in the studio together with Dries.
Yeah, man, how are you doing?
Great, it's been a long time we don't see each other.
Yeah, man, really.
So, I'm very glad in
5 years, 6 years.
I think so. 5, 6 years, good years, but we still look very young and kicking.
In our heart, we're young, you know.
Exactly. So in this rainy day, thank you very much for listening us. And today, this time is dedicated especially for promotion of a great festival coming this weekend in Amsterdam, which is called Paint and Beer. And our interaction will be all about that. So maybe Dries will start to give us a little background of when it starts and stuff like that.
Yeah, whatever you ask. how long are we already on?
I think 2008 you start for the first time.
I think seven.
2007.
And then actually we try it always, but we have also some openings in between, like my reasons. Mm-mm. But yeah. Almost, I think we are now almost for 12 years or something like that.
Yeah, 12 years of history of street art graffiti in Amsterdam.
Yeah,
and we should not forget that the beginnings was in the Villa Frequens.
Yeah, and that is what it's all about. Yeah, man.
So many people, many listeners remember this amazing location.
You know, my Frequens was like an, history from Amsterdam almost.
Yes.
Yeah. So that was always my strong, and yeah, it was always a strong hest. So yeah, no, absolutely.
Maybe I miss a little bit. I have the impression my mic is louder than yours.
I don't know.
My mic is louder than yours.
Is it? All right. I have the all.
Now okay. I hear you. Okay. All right. Who came with this idea to create this project?
I think Hit and I, because I hunted already for ages, like a hest on the freakers with Hit and McGrath and shit. Oh, sorry. You know, so yeah, it was always like, Hit has a brewery. So yeah, it was actually, yeah, he was searching some to like a platform mm-hmm. to sell his brew on.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and we are like
good friends. Our,
yeah, so yeah, it was like actually after it was only like, all right, are you up for it? Yes, I'm up for it. Pop, 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 pop. And it was like the interaction, and it was created. It was actually quite fast when we have it in our head and how we like. Yeah, and after it, yeah, it was like hard on like I'm a created, but mm-hmm. yeah, it's yeah. That's always is, you know. If you like create some, it's always like, yeah, I'm a hardworking, yeah. So
doing from the heart and doing from the passion.
True,
yes.
True.
So yeah, let's just like talk and listen to some great tunes. Rhymes galore, rhymes galore, rhymes galore, rhymes galore, rhymes galore, rhymes galore, rhymes galore. Just for the motherfuckers out there on some real hip hop shit. Yo, 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 mayday, 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 mayday. Walk barefoot on niggas like Kunta Kinte. So, what you say? What did you do when you walking this way? I burn you like I'm smoking a chalice with Elvis Sensei. He's out in fashion like Marvin Cannon. Yes, I keep it slamming. Shit just be banging just like a loose cannon. Wow! You better park, niggas. I spark, niggas like shark. Niggas, I stay up ripping shit apart. Niggas float over water like Noah's Ark. Niggas, cover your face and don't get caught up in the scene when it get dark, niggas. Excuse me, missus, sure to hit you with the fitness. Give you niggas the sickest jumping Jehovah Witness. Beaming in on niggas, plotting and scheming and steady dreaming on how they gon' do they double teaming. Fuck the bullshit. My nigga, it be best shit about it before you get secret and doubt it. Make me slap a nigga lopsided. Hold up, son, listen, it be so beautiful when we catch you like a nigga sold us too much pharmaceutical. Come and get it quick. When Buster rides me up in the place. Those who don't like it, go get the dick. I give you a taste. Hey, yo, you need to just focus on my earth trembling rhyme that got me filling in by the million. Fuck your opinion. Dominating like King's Dominion. Leaning on niggas like we on motorcycles. Papa Willian. Hey, yo. Number one Roman numeral completing the no shit as usual. I ain't scared of ya. Taking all of your paraphernalia. That's my word on Mrs. Mahalia. I hope you know your best bet is to get the fuck out of my area before I rip you from out your interior. And I hope you know you got to keep a corny nigga smothered. Grab the gat off the cupboard. You never know when shit is safe, so keep your face covered. While I be scorching it, a lot of niggas be looking for alternates. Still just lose their life, they're so unfortunate. Trailblazing me since my mother started raising me. Hit you with the powerful shit that sometimes amazes me. I create junkies just like 12 monkeys spreading right throughout your block. Catching suspects who thinking they so lucky. Loud and clear for those who cannot properly hear. Frequency so loud, shatter, couple of pair in your chandelier. Now when I'm in the place, give me my space. Nothing left for me to do, my niggas blew up the place. What the fuck? I got rhymes galore, rhymes galore. I got rhymes galore, rhymes galore. My flip phone niggas got rhymes galore. So our time is limited, so we're gonna just spit some great records between the words. So let's go back to time again. So you both get the idea to get the festival run.
Yeah.
And then let's get practical. How did you manage to bring all the artists together? How did you manage to use the space, clean the loads, and all this hard work?
Yeah, that was always in the struggle. Nah, it was like on the frequency, I was already spraying for ages. So I had like sprayers I see like all around Europa, you know? So it was at the end, I was always like trying to have him on our haze and like my spray, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So, and it was for Sid the same. He knew like the street artist.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, he was actually having it the same, like, hey, I want to have the artist over here to spray some. So at the end, it was actually phoning and searching around. But it was actually my friends always, and like, yeah, family who is like
so
spraying.
Not so much so into the fame, but rather people who did it really from the heart.
Yeah,
for the culture.
Yes, exactly. You know, underground vibe.
Mm-hmm.
Not even like we had to have the greatest around. No, no. it ain't our issue to do that. No, absolutely not. For us, it's like, yeah, a man, heart and soul, and that's it.
Yes.
And we are like on the freakers, it wasn't a squad. Anyway, so, and it was like, we were with 25 or some, 26, 27. Yeah, it was quite heavy. Mm-hmm. And yeah, we are like having like always like hours to clean it and to roll everything already up front.
It is lots of preparation for the festival. So
that's what I mean. It was already like ages up front. We like, arrange everything.
Yes,
and,
hotline nonstop.
Yeah, like with the council and things.
Remember in your mind for the first edition how many artists you gathered together to participate
of the
from the first edition in 2008?
The first one, I think the first one was 40
artists.
Yeah,
and not everybody was local. There was people coming from
also
abroad.
Also, all over Europe, all over Europe.
Okay,
yeah.
So 2008 was the year of beginning,
the explosion,
where everybody came to represent. So yes, let's represent.
All right.
Let's represent.
Is the hot spot full of mad criminals who don't care, guzzling beers, we all stare at the out of towners. They better break north before we get the 4 pounders and take their face off. The streets is filled with undercovers, homicide chasing brothers, the D's on the roof trying to watch us and knock us and kill a coppers, even come through in helicopters. I drink a little vodka, spark a L and hold a Glock for the fronters, wanna be ill niggas and spot runners, thinking it can't happen till I trap them and clap them and leave them done. Won't even run about guards, I don't believe none of that shit, your facts are backwards. Nas is a rebel of the street corner, pulling the tech out the dresser. Police got me under pressure. Pressure. My tongue, the school dropout, never liked this shit from day one, cause life ain't shit but stress, fake niggas and crap stunts, so I guzzle my Hennessy while pulling on mad blunts, the brutalizer, brutalizer, accelerator, the type of nigga who be pissing in your elevator, somehow the rap game reminds me of the crack game, used to sport valleys and gazelles with black frames, now I'm into fat chains, sex and text, fly new chicks and new kicks, heinies and bags, bags. This is what it's about. Before the PDP conflict with MC Shan, around the time with Shantae, just the real Roxanne. I used to wake up every morning and see my crew on the block. Every day's a different planet, had us running from cops. If it wasn't hanging out in front of cocaine spots, we was at the candy factory, breaking the locks. Nowadays, I need the green and the flash, just like the next man. Fuck a yard guard, let me see $100,000. Could use a gun some, but fuck being a wanted man. But if I hit rock bottom, then I'ma be the son of Sam. They call the crew to get live too. My brother Jungle Big Bo cooks up the blow. Micah chop it. Mayo, you count the profit. My shit is on a
street. Okay, let's go back to the mic. So, no sponsors, I guess.
No.
No sponsors.
It's our own euros. Yeah. Hard working, hard labor money.
And all supported by the do-it-yourself.
Hard labor money. Yeah.
And promoted, supported by the
absolutely.
Crew, which are really truthful to the do-it-yourself culture.
I'm also really happy I'm here able to say something on it. So, an appreciation that. I want to say that after. Nice one.
So, after everything was run, I am also curious, when the artist was signing in...
Yeah.
Did you make selection or was it just open to everyone?
I was always having my own crew. I always had my own crew. Mm-hmm. You know, that's my family. Mm-hmm. That's my own. But Sid has also his own, and Snop, I don't know if you know him. Snop.
Snop, Snop, yes, from Snop. UK, yeah.
He's from England.
Yes, yes,
Brighton.
Yes.
He's from Brighton. Yeah. Brighton, and he's a street artist. Mm-hmm. And he also brings some, and he has it in another vibe. He is like, you are able to drop it in, and and he said like, hey. So, but no, yeah, I have, if I, he only when I have my own family, what I always
So,
ask.
If I understand correctly, each of you brought his own family. And
yes.
And my another question is, when people sign in, would you welcome everyone, or you have a kind of criteria that some people was maybe not fitting into your project?
Maybe for the others, but no.
Everybody was welcome.
Yeah, absolutely.
So maybe my question will be connected to this, as I see there is the lineup, which is words which are selected, which is called Hardcore Graffiti. Could you give us a little bit idea what's this?
Because yeah, some yeah, absolutely.
People
say yeah,
we are familiar with the words like street art, graffiti.
Yeah, you know, you have like
aerosol
like
art, but hardcore graffiti.
You have like McGrath in like all separated vibes. You know, you have like the McGrath is like how you say that? Arts, really article and full on and. You know, all over the place, and you have also a McGrath. It's like now, actually, what we try to say. I think we try to say like, it is for the real and heart and soul. You know, like when you're really into it, and it is anyway. A McGrath is I don't want to say it, but it is for the oldies. It isn't not really a new generation.
School?
It's not really. I'm a critical vibe going in, but now it's not really a new generation on McGrath. You know, it's not, and it's also us because we had to promote it again. Mm-hmm. So that is what we with the fest also. Mm-hmm. But for myself, you know, I think like if you. Yeah, we always trying to bring a new artist, but I think like my hardcore McGrath is like an expression to say it is for the real McGrath blokes or something like that.
Okay.
Yeah, it was Sid who was writing it down, so I had to explain how his his thing.
Okay.
But it's okay, it's all good. It's
so
all
let's
love.
Play
it's all
this
love.
One for all dirty bastards.
Yeah.
Ooh, baby, I like it raw. Yeah, baby, I like it raw. Ooh, baby, I like it raw. Yeah, baby, I like it raw. Shimmy, shimmy, y'all, shimmy, yam, shimmy, yeah. Give me the mic so I can take it away. Off on a natural charge, bon voyage. Yeah, from the home of the Dodger Brooklyn squad. Wu-Tang killer, he's on the swarm. Rain on your college ass disco dorm. But you didn't even touch my skill. You gotta go to one killer B, and he ain't gonna kill now. Chop that down, pass it all around. Lyrics get hard, quick cement to the ground. For any MC in any 52 states, I get psycho killer Norman Bain. My producer slam, my flow is like bam. Jump on stage, and then I dip down. Ooh, baby, I like it raw. Yeah, baby, I like it raw. Ooh, baby, I like it raw. Yeah, baby, I like it raw. Ooh, baby, I like it raw. Yeah, baby, I like it raw. Ooh, baby, I like it raw. Yeah, baby, I like it raw. House nigga, it's who's getting the feeling in his main off. Well, the ghost can be still hard. It's a root. Well, we're all sad. Shimmy y'all, shimmy yeah, shimmy yeah. Give me the mic so I can take it away. Or for the natural charge, bon voyage. Yeah, from the home of the Dodgers, Brooklyn squad. Wu-Tang killer, hubby's on the swarm. Rain on your college ass, this so dumb. But you didn't even touch my skill. You gotta go to one killer B, and he ain't never kill now. Drop that down, pass it all around. Lyrics get hard, quick cement to the ground. For any MC in any 52 states, I get psycho killer, Norman Bass. My producer slam, though it's like bam. Jump on stage and then I bend down.
the time is limited, so let's go for it. So tell us shortly about you, like you are DJ, writer, and how this all happened, that you was first started with records, or you start to write, or
what's your secret? That's a question.
Was always a hip hop, or maybe you play?
Yeah, no, yeah,
style?
I'm a reggae, I'm a raga, hip hop, yeah, yeah. But I think my reggae is always my highest thing, I think. But if mm-hmm. I'm, you know, but yeah, what was first? I think music was first, but not even playing like I'm playing my records, but only like for like fun. Mm-hmm. And then like my writing was in there, so yeah, I think it was always the same.
You grew up in Holland?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, yeah. Goed. So it was niet zeker dat je from Netherlands. Wow, mooi.
Yeah, Groningen uptown. Yeah, man.
So welke tijd was your eerste schrijf op de moor dan?
It is, yeah.
My question was, when long first time you vandalized the wall?
I was thinking, I'm 44 now. I think I was 12 or something, 13, yeah, I think so, that's 88 or something,
so this
89,
was the first time you went around tugging
yeah,
the
yeah, yeah,
streets.
I was like having like, yeah, 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 like urine somewhere, like spray your thing is almost the same. Yeah, no, but yeah,
and
yeah.
Then how was the passage towards the music? How was the passage towards the music like?
That was an odd. When because did you we, get we were in my crew, like in my spray crew, and we like always playing my reggae. So out of it, we had our own sound, and after it, we had our own sound system. So that's the way how it grows.
But so you also play hip hop as well, no?
Yeah, but hip hop is at the side. Okay. You know, my reggae is my heart. Yeah, my reggae is my thing.
Yes.
But it's okay. You know,
okay.
Hip hop is like a thing. I grew up with also, so it's in my heart. And I also play hip hop. I have a proper hip hop my records, but yeah.
Reggae is your love.
Yeah.
Okay, then we come back to this.
But no worries, it's all good, you know.
Verbal assault. Yeah, yeah. Rock-a-like-a. Yo, yo. Face the concept. Fuck, who the hell is that? I'm bombing you like Saddam. Here we go, I get it on. I keep my karma, keep the peace. If I get it on, I keep my karma, keep the peace. You're playing fool, hardcore, I'm doing that. Don't you know, I ain't no copy yet, I'm full of that. I be the one, two, one, two, the three, you got no clue, I'm invincible, you see, drop the bomb, Hiroshima claiming that, we get it on, the fuck I knew you naming that, who I be, Mr. Chameleon, I get it on, and then you wanna fill it on, 2003, you're not gonna see, enable, the voice of rhyming on the melody, and filling me, so your fake phonies, I get it down, and asking there, who's your only, yeah, the only shit, like that. So ridiculous, don't you know I'm better than this? I'm doing it the hard way, the star way. Let me know that I spend it most of my day. I'm smoking it like cigarettes, microphone and chitter jets. Don't you know I guess what's better than that? I make it hard through the core, rough rocking. I scream it through the roar, yeah. Hardcore defender, street pretender. To the lace, I'm the roar like competitors. I handle you like a samurai sword, and then I get. For the streets, Mr. Little Bro, let you know that we bust much better than a fucking Negro. Yeah, yo, hard through the core. I rock, rock, ride and explore. Like internet, do you feel it now? We feel it now. We get a smoke cellar with the underground dweller, like a smoke cellar with the underground dweller. Never saw it well. Let me down, mommy, tell her that a smoke dweller. Bump the mic and I'm a fella. I'm a bar like a dweller, not a smoke cellar. The mind shut the hell up like a smoke cellar. With the rubble and soul, then like a boss on a high like an astronaut. When I'm
so. That's really my lovely track. I really like it. Keep the peace.
Yes.
Okay, so let's go back to the final final reason why we are here. We are here to promote the festival, which will take place this weekend in Amsterdam.
Saturday.
All with social distancing. And I read also the mask will be provided. I don't know how you're going to manage this, which I find it very nice suggestion. And we also should not forget that it's actually really supported by the Frequenz Brewery.
Maybe
tell us shortly about this weekend and how many artists were.
We have like around 20 artists because it is like, you know, with all
with all the Corona limitations.
You already explained it almost.
Yes.
So yeah, so it is like quite easy, I hope also because it's raining. So I hope we have some, but we will see what happens, you know. It's more
so
like
the 20 artists are local artists or also from Holland mainly.
Only from Holland because it ain't able to.
Because
we asked, but they all say like no, and we are okay with that. You
of
know?
Course, because people.
Yeah. So at the end, it's like only from Holland, but it's all good, you know.
Yes.
It's like. Yeah, you know, for us it's also fun, you know. So I think that, you know, like even it's like raining or like easy or whatever, it's for us like fun. That's all thing. So we are all right with it, you know.
So as we can see now, for example, during this Corona, it's asking us a lot about how to be adaptable and flexible and always come up with
absolutely.
Some plan B.
Absolutely,
so
if
we cannot have an international artist, we're just going to adopt.
And it's only from Holland.
And play with those who are around, right?
Yeah.
So, yes. When it's starting? Tomorrow? It's starting or tonight? When is the festival starting?
No. I'm 12 o'clock in the morning.
12
afternoon.
O'clock.
Afternoon. Oh, yeah. Afternoon.
12 o'clock in the afternoon. And where it is?
Do you have the address? I don't have the address on me. You have the address there. You search the address.
Search we will post it in the comments. I'm
sorry, I don't have the address.
You mean you know how to find it, but you don't know by the heart.
Yeah.
Yes, it's in the notes, or I read somewhere also. Okay, anyway, check your contacts, be there.
Yes.
And support your local artists. And great to see the street artist is growing and
it's
not anymore criminal art.
Yeah, no. McGriff is also like art. McGriff is also like easy vibe and I'm trying to, how you say that, express it on the wall, you know, instead only like hit it and this.
So great, very nice. Thank you for this great afternoon. Thank you for
also
come all the way here.
Yeah, man, I like it. No worries.
Amsterdam, this weekend, belongs to the Paint and Beer Street Art Festival.
Yeah, man.
Be there or be square.
Yes.
And you listen to OT301 Radio Amsterdam.
MC Ren, will you please give your testimony to the jury about this fucked up incident?
Fuck the police, and Ren said it with authority. Because the niggas on the street is a majority of gang. It's with whoever I'm stepping. And a motherfucking weapon is kept in a stash spot. For the so-called law, wishing Ren was a nigga that they never saw.